24-7 will be the final score. Dallas over Washington, D.C.
Lions. Well,
so not your team, right?
Yeah, Chicago Lions, Lions, and this is
Warren.
That's Warren.
All right, so this next match is the Chicago Lions and Warren High School boys kicking off here in just a moment. Scheduled for, what time is it scheduled for? 11 o'clock, but they're starting a little bit early. Okay. 12 minutes early, that's all right. I'll be your host, I'm Jay Tando. I've got Clayton here from Chicago. He's going to be shooting video for his team and color commentary for my camera. We're going to get kicked off here in just a moment. Kicks away. Chicago's got it. The Lions. Up the middle he goes. Look at that. Boy, that guy, he's got some speed, doesn't he?
That's AG.
AG is going to take it to the house right off the bat. That's 5 points.
Looking for the kick from probably Aiden.
So Chicago Aiden, the Lions will try the 2-point kick. How's that look?
That was good.
That was good. All right, 7-0.
Barking the ball back to the field.
Here's the kick.
And it's knocked on.
Scrum, 35. Picked up by the Lions from Chicago.
Sorry, man.
You're hitting hard out there. Kids have got some speed.
Again with the break.
That is going to be another 5 points. Make it 12-0.
I think AG said at our team meeting last night that his goal today was to be the top try scorer. He's well on his way.
There's the extra point, or the 2-point try, I should say. I keep thinking football. It's not. And it is good. 14-0.
Long time ago, try used to be 4 points. And they made it 5. I think in the early 90s.
So here's the kick after the try and kick makes it 14-0. Warren has it. Back to the 20.
Goes offside and moves in.
Warren getting at the edge.
Side. Onto a scrum. Wow, rain's coming down hard.
Raindrops keep falling on our heads here. Warren with the ball on the carpet.
Little knock there. Play advantage. And just come up that wet knot. It's tough with the wet ball.
Yeah.
What you try to do is tighten up your line so you don't have to pass as far. Make sympathetic passes. Setting the scrum.
Scrum going in. Out to the races, Chicago. And he's in.
Going for the center post. Big difference here in rugby. You got to kick from where the ball is touched in the try, with a perpendicular from that spot. So if you touch it down on the corner,
you gotta kick
the converter's got to be kicked from the sideline.
Yeah, that one's good, yeah. So that's another 7 points for Chicago.
It's the half.
So with the 1 minute half times, we're ready to go here to start the second half. 21-0 Chicago.
Side breakdown.
Yeah.
Down the cut.